kill us just because we don't believe in your religion. So you are upset from the Christian not to greet you if you come to their house and not to welcome you just because you don't believe in the religion, but you are willing and you have the duty to kill us just because we don't believe in your religion. And supposedly not a greeting you will make us bad, but you killing us will make you good. And you forcing us to walk in this sewage will make you good, and we are not greeting you in our house will make us ugly. Read carefully. Until they pay the jizya. And here we see a clear sign that Muhammad is a gang man. As we see, he was fighting with his companion over an underwear, over a piece of silvers, because he's a thief. And now Muhammad, if he is a prophet of God, why he will accept that I will stay Christian if I pay him money? Think about it. If Muhammad really is fighting for God, and he is killing people because they don't believe in God, and those are kuffar, and those, they will go to hell, and everybody who don't believe Allah, he want to kill him, he want to fight him. But the second you agree to pay him money, he let you live.
Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Hadi, Ya Bashir, Ya Tabi, Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Hadi.